hand in the hand of the man who calmed the sea. Take a look at yourself, and you can look at others differently by putting your hand in the hand of the man from Galilee. Every time I look into the holy book, I want to tremble. When I read about the part where the carpenter filled the temple, for the buyers and the sellers were no different fellows than what I confessed to be. And it causes me shame to know I'm not the gal that I should be. Put your hand in the hand of the man who stole the water. Put your hand in the hand of the man who calmed. Mama taught me how to pray before I reach the age of 7. And when I'm down on my knees, that's when I'm close to heaven. Daddy lived his life for 8 kids and a wife to do what he must do. But he showed me enough of what it takes to get you through. Put your hand in the hand of the man who still. Just for putting your